It was a vehicle about the size of an Atlas. Down at the Cape, it takes 3,000 men, a launch pad, and a launch facilities to get an Atlas off the ground from the Earth. They were going to land something the size of an Atlas on the moon backwards with no help whatsoever. I thought that was preposterous.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing zones.
Boosters landing legs have started. Side boosters landing legs are deployed.
And the Falcons have landed.
LZ1, LZ2, both side boosters have touched down.
Landing at 94.1 and 2.